Jones. Next to me is Katie Henson. We're both running together, and we'll be coming together throughout the upcoming week. Both second year students, unlike our fellow candidates, so we feel that offers us a sort of sense of experience. We pass contracts and sort of things like that. we're both representatives of different firms, sort of campus ambassadors. Previous candidate mentioned Pinter Mason, so myself represents Yellow Piper, Katie represents Taylor Lessing. And we're going to outline a couple of proposals we have for the position.
Just quickly, I'd like to point out that Dan and I didn't miss any lectures or tutorials for this, so we're able to use our time as well to me personally, I'm an organised individual, as I've just said. I successfully combined the role of peer mentor for the University of Bristol, Taylor Wilson Campus Ambassador, Aspiring Sisters Committee member, and cheerleading in my spare time. I'm experienced in event management, have organised dance fundraising events, and also my sixth form leaders ball at Cafe de Paris in London for 300 students. And I'm currently organising an event for Aspiring Sisters in partnership with the UBRC, which is happening next week, so you can attend that. And having attended many open days, and like Doug said, represented a top 20 law firm, I feel like I truly know what the firm's looking for in candidates.
Yeah, a little bit about me quickly. I was on Barstock last year, or the other territory. So I feel like I've got an idea of sort of the other career aspects outside of law, outside of commercial law, which is one of the sort of UBRC's main focuses. I'm also on CAP, like many of my candidates here, and lucky enough to got a few back schemes this year. So also have experience commercially in that sense. We're going to quickly run you through our ideas.
Yep. 10 seconds.
So, this is the first one is to work with UBRC. We appreciate that not all members want to be solicitors. We want to work with EFM and other societies like that, bank and investment.
We also want to see sort of CV and price improvement. Sort of alongside our candidates, sort of have an idea of sort of firm applications days when they recruit on a rolling basis. But their ideas were purely based on firms. We want to include mini pupillages, banking internships, actual other careers outside of law. To widen that focus along with our first point.
And we appreciate that. Yeah. Just read our manifesto, it's great.